Hello again. In this series, I'm going to speak about HAProxy server. I'm going to create a lab from scratch, and at the beginning, I would have a HAProxy server with two sides. One side is connected to the front end, and another one is connected to backend server. As you know, in real world, my HAProxy server would have two interfaces. First one is connected to the front, and the second one is connected to the backend. But in my lab, because of simplicity, my HAProxy server would have one IP address, and both front end and back end will connect these IP addresses. This is just for simplicity, but in real world, this would be different. Also, about this front end server, it can be your own laptop. Okay, let's go and create this machine in VirtualBox. I always have a base machine, and I create my all laboratory from this base machine. This would be my server. HAProxy. Let me call it HAProxy. HAProxy, and generate a new MAC address, link clone. Another one is my backend. And generate a new MAC address. This is also link clone. Let me say this one would be my laptop, because my laptop is okay, and I can use this front end. Instead of creating a virtual machine, I'm using my own laptop to connect to the HAProxy server. I want to mention the IP address in my machine name. This would be 21, and this would be 22. Log into my machine. At first, I'm going to change hostname. Hostname is base, and in etc hosts I need to this to after changing hostname, it's required to configure a static IP address. This would be 25. So the net plan apply. That's it. And I'm my backend server. User. in my hosts file. And this would be 22. So the next plan apply. After host name and IP address, I would connect to this machine with SSH. At first, if I look at my, I'm going to use passwordless authentication. Here I don't have public and private key. I create I'm creating it. This is my public and private SSH key, and copying them to my server. Copy my SSH key to another server. That's it. Also, I'm going to configure my SSH config file host HAProxy host name would be on port 22 and user is user. Also about backend server is 22. That's it. And if I SSH to HAProxy, it is my HAProxy server. And if I SSH to backend, that's it.